A man who repeatedly punched a disabled senior citizen. News says Allison Montoya talked with that victim today, who says that he was just trying to keep our streets safe.
Sitting on his porch, 71-year-old Carl Day has seen plenty of speeding cars on this stretch of Northside Avenue in South Fairmount. It's a 25-mile-per-hour zone, and the last driver he tried to stop stopped him right in his tracks when he was on his way back from the store.
Right up there, I heard tires squalling. I looked up, and he's right out here, burning tires right beside them kids. And when he come up there, I told him to knock that bull off. He said, "What'd you say?" I said, "Knock it off." He jumped out of the car and started punching me.
With groceries in his arms, Day couldn't fight back, and the neighbors came to his rescue. He says he was only trying to keep the children in the neighborhood safe. The man behind the pummeling, 31-year-old James Boone.
Had my cane in my hand. I went like this. He tried to grab my cane, take it away from me. I wouldn't let him have it. That's when he got me on the ground because I got to have a hip transplant. I couldn't stand up.
Boone, who lives around the corner, was charged with assault but pled guilty to a lesser charge.
Well, the judge asked me my age. I said 71. He looked at me and said 71 days.
71 days for punching 71-year-old Day. Although he was left cut and bloody, he says he's been through worse.
Well, I've had what they call many strokes. Had five of them. Had two heart attacks. One bypass and one stimulator pacemaker.
And he's still going. With his dog Gypsy, he'll continue to be on the lookout for speeders.
As for James Boone, he will be sitting in jail for his entire sentence because the judge ordered the sheriff's department not to release him early. From the Justice Center, I'm Allison Montoya, News 5.